Objective in this video is to define what pKa is and to do some Ka to pKa conversions. pKa is defined as the negative log of the Ka value. More specifically, it's negative 1 times the log of the equilibrium constant for an acid. So we can see that pKa is restricted to acids that have a definable equilibrium constant. Here's a table of Ka values then converted to pKa. And these are pretty typical Ka values for acids. 1 times 10 to the minus 3, 4.4 times 10 to the minus 6, 6.6 times 10 to the minus 5th, and 7.3 times 10 squared. And we can see that the Ka values with the negative exponents give positive pKa values. And those Ka values with positive exponents give negative pKa values. That is because of the way the math works out with the log function and the fact that we're multiplying that log value by a negative 1. What I'd like for you to do is verify these values that I have in the table by plugging these Ka values into your calculator and taking the log of those values and then multiplying that by negative 1. Give those a shot, and then I'll give you some for you to try on your own. Here are four I'd like for you to convert on your own to pKa values. Let's pause the video and try these out. Hopefully you've discovered a similar trend from before, that the Ka values with negative exponents give you positive pKa values, and the Ka value with a positive exponent gave you a negative pKa value.